कैप्टन अमेरिका फेमस शील्ड में भी अ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वकांडा वाइब्रेनियम बट दैट डजंट मीन द अफ्रीकन नेशंस किंग एंड प्रोटेक्टर ब्लैक पैंथर इज पर्टिकुलरली अ फैन. T'Challa shares his true feelings about Steve Rogers' signature weapon in the pages of Fantastic Four Life Story. The four-issue mini-series, Fantastic Four Life Story, spans the lives of Marvel's first family beginning from their 1960s space race origins, moving forward in time as they age and explore the cosmos over the decades. The series additionally highlights the team's roster of supporting characters and heroes, which includes the Black Panther and his technological advanced African nation Wakanda. In the ever-evolving world of Marvel Comics, there are few known substances that can measure up to the sheer might of vibranium. Hailing from an alien species of unknown origin, vibranium has served as the epicenter of Wakanda for generations. As Wakanda inches ever close to the world stage, the powerful metal has found itself in the hands of several American outlets, including the United States government, which used vibranium to create the iconic shield of World War II hero and the Avengers leader Captain America. In Fantastic Four Life Story number 2, the team struggles to acclimate to the cultural movement of the 1970s, while a new villainous force is introduced in the form of Ulysses Claw. Representing the World Bank, Claw visits Ghana, seeking payment for a rising debt owed to him by the West African country. A representative for Ghana calls for insight from his friend, Wakanda Royal T'Challa, aka the Black Panther. Seen through Claw's deception and avarice, Black Panther quickly brings an end to the exchange by handing him an encased cube constructed from vibranium itself. The vibranium exchange not only acts as a fair trade for the debt Ghana owes, but as payment for all of Africa's debt. Though putting vibranium in the hands of Claw may prove to be a catastrophic decision in the long run, Black Panther is confident that United States will waste it all on some foolish shield. Though Fantastic Four Life Story may stray from the main 616 Marvel timeline, the new issue raises an ever-persistent question about the expansion of vibranium as a natural resource. While the MCU has only begun to scratch the surface of the metal on the big screen, the beloved film series has ever poked fun at vibranium's usefulness through the 2015 film Avengers: Age of Ultron. With its ability to absorb and amplify vibrations, prove impervious to bullets, enhance magical powers and abilities, and bypass most metals, vibranium can be equipped to potentially improve aspects of life beyond fighting superheroes. And as Ultron points out in that film, the United States uses to make a frisbee. Vibranium is not always a benefit to the human race, but the opportunities that Wakanda's prized possession presents for the medical field, armed forces, and construction work are limitless. Several key factions in the Marvel Universe has begun to product their own viable metal in an attempt to reap the technological benefits that vibranium holds. The writers of Sword comic introduce readers to an intergalactic metal known as Mysterium. Unlike vibranium, Mysterium is manufactured by mutants and can withstand radiation and heat while being extremely durable when cooled, initiating the new substances up to par with Marvel Comics' other familiar metal substances, adamantium. While Marvel writers have made continued effort to build upon vibranium in the modern day, the metal has a long road ahead in defining itself beyond the world of Black Panther's Wakanda and Captain America's signature weapon. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video.